my PERLA Adventures. So today is day 2 of Florida Orlando, and right now we're gonna go in the shuttle so we could go to Universal. As I showed you guys last night, that Universal we could just walk, but we're gonna wait for a shuttle because we woke up really early in the morning. So well, we're kind of late, but the shuttle's not here yet, so yeah. But we're gonna go Universal today. I hope I could try out some rides I haven't tried out. Like, is there the ET ride? Oh yeah, the ET ride and like other rides that I haven't. Because I have been to the one over there in California. And in California, it's pretty nice. The only ride that I liked there was actually the Mummy ride or the Jurassic Park. So yeah. And I really want to go because it's different than over there at Los Angeles. So yeah, that would be cool. So we're gonna go visit. And did I tell you guys that it's day 2? Right, oh yeah. Well, see you guys over there. Okay guys, so right now we're going City Walk, and we're gonna go Universal Studios right now. We're walking over there. Why do you only do this? She only does this. Well, right now we're walking to City Walk. Wait up. Let me show you. So right now we're already in Universal, and the first ride that we're gonna be going on is ET, which means that, and this is a lot bigger than California. And we're gonna buy some stuff probably over here to take home because we ain't got nothing. We're gonna go to the ride ET. That's gonna be our first ride of the day.
Guys, I'm so excited to be here because right now we're gonna go, I think.
Oh, I wanna go try the Simpsons, but I'm afraid that it's the same.
They have the roller coaster, the Minion Sector construction over there in LA.
Yeah, but right now over here, they have the Minions already. Sorry if you can't see us. If they have the Minions roller coaster already, and I was gonna say, oh, let's go on that one, but after I looked at, but I looked at the drop, dang, that's too high.
So we're not gonna go on that one today.
It's like the size of that palm tree, and it goes down.
They're not gonna do that. Okay,
we're gonna go eat.
Thank you.
the ET ride, and I haven't gone on the ET ride. I think I did once when I was super small. Papa, how you feel about going on the ET ride?
I don't know what that ride is, but I want to see what
If you guys could see me right now, I'm sweating so much because even though the sun is not out, it's still super hot, literally. I hope, Dad, if you're watching this, I wanna know how hot it is over there in California. I wanna know, because over here, I'm burning. How do you think how hot is it, Papa? He doesn't answer.
I'm getting hot.
He said that he's really hot.
And ET.
But right now we're walking to ET, but I'm sweating so much. Literally. Kids, so. SpongeBob. Oh, I love how they play so straight. Kids, so. Oh shit, it's fucking hot. SpongeBob store. Did it. This is what I do. Go! We just came out of ET and it was an amazing ride. I cannot believe they took it out of LA from Universal LA, but I think it was a beautiful ride. I really liked it. To take ET home and save its planet. It's a really nice ride and I'm in love with it, but we couldn't get any souvenir from the store because we gotta go to Man in Black, our next ride right now we're going. And that was a really beautiful ride and I wish it was on LA so we can go more often. But we're only gonna go here, so it's our last time there. First and last. So right now we're gonna go to Man in Black.
See you guys there. Okay guys, so right now we just went to Men in Black and it was an awesome ride. We didn't get to take the camera because supposedly you can't fit only your phone you can take, and you can't take no cameras, no backpack, so they made us put it in a locker. So yeah. Are we going to Simpsons or not?
No.
Okay, yeah. Right now we're gonna go to Simpsons because it looks really cool and it's your line. So yeah, we're gonna go over there. But Man in Black was awesome. So yeah, we're gonna go on Simpsons.
Platform 1, the East Coast service to Newcastle. Tracy, it's your turn to carry this backpack.
I'm already tired.
Give it to me. You didn't listen.
Mom, I want the panda handle. I know where all the water could have been too.
Oh,
oh wait, look.
Yeah.
Once you go to the Jurassic Park part, there's a whole bunch of bushes and all of that, which are so pretty with all the flowers. So yeah, Everything's so pretty here. My little brother, he goes trespassing, but it's okay. We don't let him. He tries to, because he says that it looks cool. Well, it does, but we can't. So yeah.